who has just arrived at the Jubilee headquarters, and of course following up on the primaries. Remember that he said that he's going to be front running into that, into looking into what is happening with the primaries. And there you go, he has just arrived at the Jubilee headquarters to oversee the whole process, which of course in some areas like Elgeyo Marakwet, we understand that there are quite a number of issues, and one of them is that there are still insufficient ballot papers for some of the positions, including the Member of Parliament and the Governor position. So there you go, William Ruto, Deputy President, and of course the Deputy Party Leader of Jubilee Party, arriving at the headquarters to personally oversee the primaries around the country.